Hey there! In this GeoSnap, we're going to go over how adding category selectors helps you get the most out of your ArcGIS dashboards. Once you're happy with the way your dashboard's looking, you can add additional functionality by working with selectors. To add a selector to your dashboard, you'll need to have a header, and then you can go ahead and add an element. You'll see three different options for selectors, and we're going to stick with the category selector. In my data, I have all of the hockey teams for the NHL as grouped values in my hockey players layer. I can sort this by provinces and states and give the selector a name that indicates this. I'll allow multiple selections, search, and reset. To make the selector interact with the dashboard, you'll need to add actions. We can start by adding filters. Additionally, you can have the map pan and zoom to the areas of interest. Now with my selector set up, I can choose an area such as Colorado, and the dashboard now displays the four players who were born in Colorado, which teams they play for, and what position they're in. You can also have selectors filter each other, so if we go ahead and add an additional category selector to the application here, this time we're going to go with a different feature and show the country. We'll have an inline and allow for a null option. We'll see now when applying filters that there's an additional filter here for the category selector that we just made. I'm going to go ahead and filter all the content in the application, in some cases needing to have matching fields because we're going to filter on a different feature class. We can reset our selection on the region and use our country selector to filter everything to Canada. We can see the full application is filtered, so only Canadian content is remaining, and when we open up the region, we're only going to be seeing provinces and territories for Canada. Working with selectors is like building multiple dashboards in one, and allows users to get the most out of your data. I can't wait to see what you build with selectors in your dashboards.